let us see how to take the readings in the verniers of the spectrometer. As we have already discussed that in the spectrometer, we have two scales. One is the main scale and second is the vernier scale. So we have to note the readings of both the scale to calculate the total reading. So this is the table. Till this column, this is the entire reading that we will be calculating for the first vernier, that is vernier 1. And this is the columns to calculate the total reading for vernier 2. As we know that in a spectrometer, we have a dial and the two verniers are positioned exactly at an angle of 180 degree. So, whatever the main scale reading gives the value, supposing it gives a value of 100 degree, then the main scale reading on the second vernier will be 280 degrees. Means there is always a difference of 180 degree. And the accuracy is taken into account while fabricating the spectrometers. So, how to take the reading? So, you can see here, this is a main scale division. This is the vernier scale division. And we have taken a spectrometer which has total of 60 vernier scale divisions. Now, to take the main scale reading, how to calculate the main scale reading? So, main scale reading is that point at which the zero of the vernier scale is pointing. So, zero of the vernier scale is pointing at 70 degrees. So, we shall write here the value to be equal to 70 degrees. Supposingly that here are the some readings on the main scale. Supposing it is 100 degree, this is 101 degree, this is 102 degree, and the vernier is starting from here. So the zero of the vernier scale is lying between these two divisions. Means it is lying between 102 degree 30 minutes and 103 degree. Since the zero of the vernier is lying between these two scale readings, so we will always write the lower side of the reading. We will never write 103 degree. Since it has not crossed the upper value, so we will write the lower value only. Here also, we can see that the zero of the vernier has not crossed the smaller division. It is lying between 70 degree and 70 degree 30 minutes. So we will write the lower reading, that is 70 degrees. So the main scale reading will be 70 degrees. Now for the vernier scale division. So vernier scale division is that division in which that division on the vernier scale which is exactly in the line of the main scale reading. So we can see here that this division is exactly in one same line. So we will count the number of divisions. So you can see that here it is 10, 20, 30th division. So the 30th division is exactly in the same line of the main scale divisions. So there will be just one division on the vernier scale that will coincide with the main scale, or that will be exactly in one line. So that division of the vernier scale has to be noted on the vernier scale division. So you will see that there is just one division which will coincide. There are never two divisions, never three divisions, and we do not take into account the first and the last division also. So the 30th division was coinciding with the main scale division. They were in the same line. So we have recorded the vernier scale division to be 30. Now we had calculated the least count, and we know how to calculate the least count. We can see here that the least count is one main scale reading upon total number of vernier scale divisions. So One main scale reading is what? Here 20 divisions is equal to 20 main scale divisions is equal to 10 degree. You can see to 70 to 80 there is a difference of 10 degrees, and between these 10 degrees there are 20 small divisions. So 20 divisions equal to 10 degree, and one division is equal to half degree, which is equal to 30 minutes, and this one division is called as the one main scale division. And there are total number of 60 divisions on the vernier. So least count is one main scale reading upon total number of vernier scale divisions, that is 30 minute upon 60, which is equal to half minute, or this can be written as 30 seconds. So the least count is half minute or 30 seconds. So to calculate the vernier scale reading, so vernier scale reading is vernier scale division into least count. So 30 into half minute is equal to 15 minutes. So the vernier scale reading is 15 minutes. To calculate the total reading of vernier 1, so total reading is main scale reading plus vernier scale reading. So it is 70 degree and 15 minutes, because if there is any degree, so degrees is added in degrees, minutes in minutes, seconds in seconds, and if there is a 60 minute or 60 seconds, so it is added to make it as a 1 degree or 1 minute. So accordingly you do the calculations to calculate the total reading. So the reading on the vernier 1 is coming out to be 70 degree 15 minutes. Now, as we have already discussed, that the two verniers are always on the opposite ends, diametric ends, and there is a difference of 180 degree. So if here on the vernier 1 it was 70 degrees, so the zero of the vernier 2 will be cutting it at an angle of 250 degrees, so that the difference is always 180 degree. So now we can see here that here it is 250 degree, then a small division, then big, then small, then big, and the zero is now at this small, means it is crossing this smaller unit. So the reading would be now equal to 250 degree 30 minutes, because we know that our one main scale division was equal to 30 minutes. So because it is between 250 degree 30 minutes and 251 degree, so we will write the lower value. So the lower value is 250 degree 30 minutes, and the vernier scale division, which is exactly in the line, is this division. So you will count the divisions. It is 10 20 21 22 23rd. So the division is 23rd. So vernier scale division is 23. The least count of the spectrometer is same for the entire readings, and since it is half minute or 30 seconds, so now we will multiply our vernier scale division with the least count. So we will do 23 into half minute, which will be equal to 11 minute and 30 seconds. You can also calculate in the mind that 23 divided by 2 is 11.5. So 11.5 means it is 11 minutes and 30 seconds. So now the reading was 250 degree 30 minutes for the main scale reading. So 250 degree 30 minutes plus 11 minute 30 seconds. So you get an answer of 250 degree 30 minutes and 11 minutes accounts to 41 minute and 30 seconds. So you can see we have added minutes to minutes and there are no seconds. So 0 second plus 30 seconds give us 30 seconds. So it is 250 degree 41 minutes and 30 seconds. And if we take the difference of the total readings of the two verniers, we see that the difference is 180 degrees. So if we take the difference is So the value is coming out to be roughly 180 degree, 26 minutes, 30 seconds. There could be a fractional values in minutes or seconds, but the main value should be near to 180 degree. It could be 179 degree and some minutes seconds, or it could be 181 degree, some few seconds and minutes. But approximately, it should have a closer value to 180 degree that the reading on the vernier 1 and the vernier 2, whichever side you are taking the value, wherever you are taking the value, every time the difference between the two verniers should come out to be 180 degree. For example, if you have noted here the reading of supposedly 120 degree and some minutes, but a total reading is 120 degree and some minutes, then the main scale reading on the other hand should be near to 300 degrees, such that the difference between 120 and 300 is again equal to 180 degree. So always keep this in mind that the two verniers are placed at an angle of 180 degree, and the difference between the total reading of the two verniers is always mandatory to have a difference of 180 degree. Always take a check on the readings, and if there is some error, it is your error, it is your human calculation error, and it is not the error of the instrument, because the manufacturers take a point to very precisely make or construct the table such that the two verniers are at the separation of 180 degrees. So I hope that you have understood how to take the reading on the verniers of the spectrometer and what points you should keep in mind while noting the observations and doing the calculations. Thank you.